Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Judith J, and if you're new to this channel, my name is Judith J and I react to both JR series and BL series, whatever excites me honestly. So before we talk about the title of what we are doing today, guys, if you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do well to subscribe. Please, I am begging, subscribe to my YouTube channel and like this video. Don't forget to turn on the bell notifications to get notified whenever I upload any video on this channel, and don't forget to leave a comment down below, just any comment at all. And if you want to support what I do, don't forget to watch those ads, please, they really help me a lot. ADS, just watch the ads on this video and you're already supporting me a lot. So let's get to the title of what we're doing today. The title of what we're reacting today is Faye and Yoko are low-key in love. I saw this title and I was like, Faye and Yoko are in love. Sometimes I call her Faye, sometimes I say Faye, so it's kind of whatever. So this video, I got this from JamX channel. Kudos to you for making this compilation. I don't know if you own the video, but you are the one I got it from. So but if you don't want me to react to any of your videos, you can let me know and I'll take the video down. So she or he or whatever pronouns that they bear, yeah, because I don't want to use the wrong pronouns on JamX channel. I don't know who is controlling the channel, so I don't want to use any wrong pronouns, so I'm using this person. So this person titled the video "Proof that Faye and Yoko are low-key in love." I was like, there's proof, there's actual proof that they're in love. But let's not judge anything, let's not rush and, you know, do anything. Let's watch the video and see if there's any proof at all that they're actually in love, because if there's any proof, then I'm here for it. So without wasting any more time, let's react to this video. Let's go.
Thank you. No.
Come through when the whiskey's run out. Cause I've been looking at you since half past two. Wanna take this downtown. This liquid courage got me way too on it. Put your phone on vibrate. Let's catch a vibe, babe, while the sun's down. Hush, now I know we're a little too fucked up to stay still. Be as quiet as you can, cause if anyone sees it, just blow shit up. I don't gotta know if you're taken. I just let you know bedroom's vacant. No one's gotta know, just us and the moon till the sun starts waking. I see only direction I see. As long as we keep it low key. You ain't even gotta secret. Say I'm a queen, I don't wanna leave it. Low, 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 low.
Come with you.
Well, I'm only with you.
ส่วนใหญ่มันจะมักจะเป็นคาเฟ่เป็นที่ทำกิจกรรมวาดรูปอะไรแบบนี้ค่ะหนูไม่อยากย้อนเลยเพราะหนูชอบตอนนี้มากหนูชอบที่เป็นอยู่ตอนนี้มากๆแล้วก็ถ้าต้องย้อนจริงๆอยากจะย้อนอยู่ตรงที่เดิมตรงนี้
อยากย้อนไปที่ร้านกาแฟ
Yoko Yamayansha already on our first date to a cafeOkay, why a cafe? Do you like coffee? Like just like coffee dates? Enjoy
yeah.
coffee? Yeah. Okay, good answer.
It's like peaceful.
Peaceful.
Keep it low key. You ain't even gotta low love me. I said a king says keep it a secret.
就是想问一下姐的心现在还抠吗？如果比较涉及隐私的话，可以不用回答。
蛮抠，又跟我说三组，三组。
真的
好
啊，再一发一万，你就忘了吧。老
好，叶子。
Gotta love, 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 love.
Okay, I think I've seen enough proof. Man, that's crazy. I don't even know what to say. The whole time I was like, damn, like, are they really? I mean, it's nice that we are living in our delulu, because I'm enjoying this delusion. Like, I don't want to wake up from it. Let's just keep at it and have our fun. Shipping is fun. They might not really end up later on in real life. We don't know. They might end up. We don't know. Let's just not conclude anything. But let's enjoy the way they are for now. Let's just enjoy it, because I've seen a lot of proof and it actually got me thinking a lot. But anyways, that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed watching today's video with me, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and turn on the bell notifications to get notified whenever I upload any video on this channel. And don't forget to leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think of this video we just watched. Do you think they're actually in love? Let me know so I can see what you guys think about it. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll be seeing you guys in the next video, and don't forget to watch the ads on these videos so you guys can support me. Yeah, I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.